Dr. Plummer, what are probiotics?
Yes, well, in our bodies and on our skin, we have literally billions of bacteria. And some of them are good, and some of them are not so good. And all that probiotics are the very best of those strains that we have living in us and living on us. And what we do is take them out and then put them back in higher numbers to have an increased benefit.